this is Cycling Explorer giving you my Easter weekend 2015 update for the Scioto River construction. It's been a while since I've been down here. Last fall we took a look and saw that the Santa Maria, which was behind me, was taken away. And let's see what's changed since then. Come on with me, let's go check it out.
Thanks for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe.